We've been trying to understand, what is the supply of seed? Will it turn into new forests? And will it be able to support the mammals and birds that depend on that seed? I'm Jim Clark from Duke University. I'm a forest ecologist studying the effects of climate change. Climate changes over the last few decades have been causing massive forest diebacks globally. The important thing for understanding those long-term effects are the forests that establish after those devastating diebacks. That depends on seed production and recruitment of new seedlings. We don't know how much seed is being produced across the globe, what causes that seed production, and how it's being influenced by climate change. Our studies are quantifying seed production across 5 different continents, and we're using that to understand the forests that will be here in the future. I'm Jim Clark, and I'm in it for life.